QUT's degree in games and interactive environments is the most successful of its kind in Queensland, with strong connections to local games industries, as well as industry partners in immersive technology. Our course is taught together with our creative industries, so you will learn creative design and technology skills from experienced industry educators in their respective fields. You'll experience the whole process of game and interactive media development, from initial ideas and design to analyzing products, cultural impact, and industry trends, through to the development and publication of a final product. Across all majors, you will be introduced to generic programming concepts and problem-solving strategies, teamwork, and the ethical and social responsibilities of an interactive media professional. You'll be introduced to game development from the beginning, and you'll learn how to develop high-quality games and immersive digital experiences. It all comes together in your final year, where you'll work as part of a team to develop and publish your own game, to be unveiled at the IT and Games Showcase. QUT offers one of the only degrees in Australia to include a highly technical stream, a design stream, and an art stream. Our studio teaching model creates cross-disciplinary teams, so you get experiences in building games in years 2 and 3. You can choose from 3 majors, depending on your interests and career goals. Software technologies, where you'll develop innovative game experiences through applying game engine technology, artificial intelligence, and graphics programming skills. Game design, where you'll learn about immersion, play and design, and apply your hands-on game design experience to create interesting and unique game worlds. Animation, where you'll learn and apply innovative motion graphics, 3D modeling and character animation, and tailor your course to the industry areas of most interest to you with 2 minors, or 1 minor, and elective units. Example minors include entrepreneurship, interactive and visual design, marketing, sound design, and visual production. Double your career opportunities by combining another study area with the Games and Interactive Environments degree. You will graduate with 2 qualifications. At QUT, you can combine games with business, mathematics, and science. Scholarships are not just about financial support. They provide leadership and engagement opportunities, giving you the edge professionally as you kickstart your career. QUT is one of only 5 universities nationally funded by the Westpac Foundation to offer 7 Westpac Young Technologist Scholarships each year. In addition to leadership development, you'll join the Westpac 100, a national network of students, researchers, and professionals who are changing the world through technology. Create an amazing career in the growing gaming and immersive technology industries with a games degree from QUT. Thank you.